Hey everyone, today I'm excited to walk through how Clari is helping sellers be more productive with the use of Rev AI and the specific workflow that I want to show you today that's going to help reps better execute against their pipeline is how a rep using Clari is going to be able to prepare for a meeting, execute a conversation with a prospect or a customer, and then quickly be able to follow up with that customer as they go about their day or about their week, as they're engaging with prospects and customers, and how Clari is supercharging those workflows with AI. So let's imagine I have a meeting coming up with Kalina. She's my champion over at Cisco, and I have a meeting with her to align on the next steps. And let's just say it's a big demo that's coming up with additional stakeholders. First, you'll notice I'm in my inbox. This is most of the time where a rep's going to wake up and they're going to look through and see, hey, what prospects, what customers have emailed me while I was asleep, and kick off their day. Over here on the right is the Omni bar. This is where I actually have my window into Salesforce. I can update and manage my contacts, my leads, my opportunities accounts all from here. But what I want to do is I'm going to look back at my previous activity with Kalina. And I specifically want to bring up the last call that I had with her just so I could quickly refresh on what our previous conversation was. What are the things that we talked about? What were the action items that came out of it? What maybe if there were any competitors mentioned, what was Kalina's sentiment around those competitors? And to quickly get up to speed, I might as well just ask Clari using Rev AI, hey, what was Kalina interested in so that I could get a quick response back from Copilot to quickly get up to speed on what were the key things or objectives that we're looking to solve here for Cisco. Now, let's fast forward a little bit and imagine once I've gotten up to speed on my conversation, I'm ready and going into that call with Kalina. Well, imagining there's a world where Rev AI is going to be a topic here, I bring up, or Copilot in the course of the conversation would pop up my Rev AI cue card or battle card. And so you're actually looking at an example of our internal Rev AI battle card, which is just quickly aligning on some of the benefits that we're seeing, some use cases to help give me some things to speak to, and even some customer stories where it's easy for me to be able then to quickly address these things while I'm on the line with Kalina. And I also have in this case a link to a deck or a one pager that would help me very easily describe, hey, what exactly is Clari trying to bring to the table with Rev AI? All right, fast forward with me again. The call has ended and now it's time for me to generate my follow-up or get my follow-up out to Kalina. Well, with Clari, I can now come in and I can just simply take that last meeting that I just had with Kalina, maybe 15, 30 minutes ago, and I can use the summary and the action items to quickly jumpstart my follow-up email. So here's the quick summary of what we discussed. Here are the action items that I said I was gonna follow up on that Kalina said that she was going to go do as we continue to prepare for this upcoming demo. So I'm gonna go ahead and send this off. Now, I need to get my data into the CRM. And so Copilot is also helping reps align to whatever sales methodology that you're looking to drive in your organization. So here we're using Medic. And so in this case, Copilot from this last call pulled out what it thought would make sense to put inside of Medic. And it gives me as the rep the ability to quickly come in and edit any of these recommendations from Copilot. And when it's time for me to then be like, okay, good, I'm glad with what these recommendations or what the briefing is here, I can go ahead and submit this directly into Salesforce. Now, the last thing I need to do is I actually want to make sure that I get this call into Clari Align, or basically the mutual action plan that I have with Kalina, as what she's going to be able to do is share this mutual action plan with additional stakeholders to get them up to speed on the evaluation, in this case, with Clari. And so inside of the mutual action plan, we now are just bringing to the table all of the conversations that we've had over the course of this deal. Very quickly, it's easy to see who's been involved inside of this opportunity thus far, and quickly see, hey, what are the action stones or milestones that we're aligning on or wrapping up in the context of the history of the deal with Clari. And so this is how we are using AI, starting to and beginning to use AI to really help supercharge the reps workflows. And we're really excited about the opportunity to continue to bring this type of work to our customers to help them streamline the day-to-day tasks that they're going to be doing to help them execute against their pipeline. Thanks.